Today we're here on the Tideline. I'm with the guys from the Neagle channel. They hit me up on Instagram like, yo, we want to catch some big fish. So let's show Brazil what big fish are. What do you think?
They like fishing in Brazil.
They do like fishing there, right?
There's
great fishing and I want to go to Brazil. So after this trip, we're going to Brazil. How's that sound?
Yeah, for sure.
Definitely.
All right. Let's go.
Let's go, guys. We started today off running these weed lines offshore and we've been running for about, I don't know, 40 minutes. We just found our first school of dolphin, or mahi-mahi. Right now I'm anxiously looking for them. We ran them over. I was actually going to turn in and head back shallow, catch bonitas. And on the last week, oh yeah, there. Oh my gosh. There you go, right there. Yeah.
Hey!
That's a keeper golf, Tom. Keep him in the water. Keep him in the water.
No! Freaking popped off. Josh.
Are you serious?
Ah, porque eu sou aqui em São Paulo. Pesco pro caralho. Primeira vez na vida.
Guys, I'm gonna get this fish to the boat. I'm gonna rehook him so we can keep the mahi happy. Okay? Watch it. Let's see if they eat it. Come on, eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? How are you not eating that? Well, this guy's gonna eat. This guy's gonna pipe right here. Ready, watch. This guy has to pipe.
Oh.
Yeah. Instant. There we go. Keep him around the boat. There he is. See, he's turning. See, he's changing colors?
Yeah.
Oceanic white tip. Oceanic white tip. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oceanic white tip, dude.
Oh my gosh, it's right there, look.
I know, that's the sickest shark ever. Look at him. Yeah, hold on, this mahi's getting sacrificed. Hold on, let me get a piece of wire rigged up.
Dude, he's so friendly. Oh, look.
I wanna hold him like a, you think I'm a little puppy dog. Dude, look at him. Oh my gosh, that's the first oceanic white tip I've ever seen in my life, and we're gonna catch him right now. He's over there. He ate it.
Yep.
Yeah. Coolest looking little critter I've ever seen in my life. Here. Hold it right there. This hand above the reel. There you go, just like that. Yeah. Just keep that line tight, all right? Just keep the line tight, okay? There he goes. Woo! Victor's got him.
We got him with a camera, então,
Nath. That's right. Come forward. Watch the line. You gotta really be careful right now. He could bite me.
I see you looking at me, I know. I see you're mad, okay? Come on, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Come on. Guys, look at that. Oceanic white tip. First one I've ever seen. And he is mean. We're gonna let him go. Dude, congrats, bro. Congrats. All right, Victor, let's let him go. Woo! See you, buddy. Dude, that's a new species for me.
Really?
Yes, I've never seen one of those. We just caught them.
That was insane.
Oh my gosh, it is 5,000 degrees out here. The metal's melting on the boat. It's so hot. There he goes.
Wow.
Dude, let's get back on those mahi, man, and get some mahi for food, and then we're gonna head in, catch bonitas, and then try to catch a Goliath grouper. I wanna keep looking for dolphin, but we're out of time. It's noon. We have to start catching bonitas to catch Goliath grouper, so we're gonna head in right now. We might see some more fish on the way and catch some bonitas. There you go. Real. Shark's on you. Oh, I see him, dude. There you go. Pull hard, don't they?
Yeah.
Pull up or down. There you go.
Boa. Nice.
Jesus.
There he is.
Hey, guys.
Nice bonita, bro. Hey guys, you know what he's saying right now? I'm trying to translate Bonito for you.
Okay.
He's saying, make sure you like this video and check out Neagle's channel.
That's what he's saying right now. Let's go.
I would like to know, like, when we try to get the Goliath, how much stronger is him from
compared to the Bonito?
Yeah.
I'd say 100 times stronger.
What?
Yeah. Like, actually.
100. Actually.
Yeah.
And you alone by yourself can pull it up?
Yeah, it's all technique. I'm gonna show you the technique. It's not easy. No,
okay.
Don't think, oh man, you just whip and he's in the boat. No, that's not how it happens.
Is there a chance we're gonna end up in the water?
If you don't listen, yeah.
All right, cool. I'll listen.
Oh, he's on you. Look, there's a guy. Here we go. And and it's time to catch Goliath. See ya. Oh, they're all right there. They're looking at it. Come forward, come forward, come forward. There you go. He got it. He grabbed it. He got it. Yeah, he got it. Big one, dude. Big one. No, no, don't worry. Don't worry. Let him eat it.
No, no.
It's all you now. It's all you. It's all you. Okay. Come forward. Come forward. Come forward. One hand in the hand. One hand in the hand. He hasn't, you don't even know. He doesn't even know he's hooked yet. Ready? I'm gonna let you feel him. Hold on.
Be careful. Hold on to his. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, hold on to him.
Caralho!
Segura, segura, pio. Hold on to the rod, dude. Hold on to the rod.
Body go. Body go.
Here he comes.
Caraca!
Mano! There we go.
Meu Deus!
Ah!
Cara!
There's someone else, he broke someone else off too. Smart fish, look.
Look at this.
He's got someone else's leader in him too.
Let's get that out.
So this is not the first time he's broke someone off. Oh, that's a big Goliath, buddy. Good job, Victor.
Thank you.
Woo! All right, let's let him go. Ready? Ready?
That's crazy.
Where's Victor at? Oh, there he is.
Yeah. Oh. It was insane.
Dude, that was crazy. That was absolute chaos. What happened is the fish pulled us off our anchor, got caught in the wreck, and then we had to navigate around the anchor rope, pull the fish out of the wreck, and then we got it. Dude,
insane.
I can't believe we caught it. Awkward handshake, bro, obviously.
It was
how exhausted are you right now?
No, I'm totally exhausted. I won't feel my body tomorrow, nothing.
That's awesome. So who's next?
What?
I wanna see who's next.
What? You're next.
No.
Yes. No, you're next.
Megan.
Yeah, come on, put the phone down. Let's go, come on.
This is the hook we pulled out of Victor's fish. Now here's something really, really cool. This is the part that was in its flesh right here. Zero corrosion. The part that was outside the flesh, you can see there's a little bit of corrosion starting here. The part that's actually in the flesh heals around it. No oxygen can get to it and it never rusts. So the whole theory about hooks rusting up, big hooks like this, never. But here's your present, dude. That's
Thank
a souvenir.
You. We'll never forget.
Nope.
You gotta be scared. You must be, right?
From 0 to 10?
Yeah.
Like a 7 right now, when I see like probably like 11.
You think so?
Yeah.
At least you admit to being scared.
Yeah.
I appreciate that. That's because you know what's gonna happen, right?
Yeah, and I already saw it, so I've never seen him putting that much like effort into something like that.
Really?
Like, yeah. Like honestly. Not even in the gym, like
no?
Never.
Flo, you ready?
Yes.
You ready, Flo?
No? Yes. No?
That's
yes.
A great answer. Yes and no. That means you are ready. Here we go. Oh, who is a giant right there? Giant? Giant? Eat it? Oh, he's so big.
Aprende
um
pouco. Oh! Pegou. Okay.
Vai, vai, vai.
Real, real, real.
Isso, aprendeu. Aê!
Come forward.
Real, dude, he's got it. Real, go.
Oh, right there, he's big, bro. He's big. Come on.
He's bigger than the other.
I think so. Yeah. Yeah, he's bigger, right? That's a much bigger fish. That's a big fish, bro. Bro, what's up?
Man.
That's a big fish.
That was a workout.
Did they pull hard?
Yeah.
Dude, I was holding on to the rod the whole time, bro. If I didn't, you would have gone water skiing.
I believe you. I 100% believe you.
Flo with the big one. Woo! Yeah. That's a big one, dude. No, don't let go of him. We're getting good pictures right now. High five.
If it wasn't for you, I'd be in the water right now.
No, but I think you did amazing.
Thanks.
I think you did amazing. You were really nervous. You struggled with the bonitas, but you did a great job with that, dude.
Thanks.
Great job.
Good coaching.
Yeah. Well,
thanks, guys.
Yeah, you knew how to reel.
Really cool.
That's the most important part. All right, Gabriel.
Let's go.
Are you ready?
No.
800 pounder down there. You want to do that all by yourself?
I can't do that.
You can't do it by yourself?
800 pounds? I don't think I can put it alone at 200 pounds. It's impossible. You need to help me, bro.
You want me to help you?
Please.
Okay. Yeah,
otherwise, I'm going to the water.
Look at that big one right there. Oh my gosh, it's a monster, dude.
A small one. Thank God.
The biggest one in there.
Right now.
Come forward, come forward. Right there. Real, real. Right. Real. Real. You're sitting on me, I'm not saying that, come on.
Puta que pariu, meu amigo. Vamos, padrinho.
Ah, he hasn't gone yet. He's gonna go
right now.
Vai.
Não
deixa
cair, não. Segura a vara.
Come on.
Da perna, traz mais a vara.
Que delícia
de vara.
Real.
Real.
Delícia de vara, velho.
Vai embora
já era.
Um padrinho! Oh. Nice big one. Eita, mano. Stop,
stop,
Caralho. Eita!
Filha da puta!
That's a big one, dude.
Woo!
I told you, bro.
We got off the boat, guys. We just went to Brazilian Steakhouse.
Was good.
We just had to go.
We had to.
We had to.
Very full. 35 pounds of meat. And,
already
a long drive, dude.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
2 hour drive. The sun's going down. Miserable. Miserable. But make sure you guys go and check out these guys' channel.
Neagle. Good tanning session,
yes.
Also.
No, yeah. No sunscreen worn today, I
Thank
promise
you.
But check out their channel, guys. The link is in the description.
Thank you.
If you want to see our most recent video, click right here. If you want to subscribe to BlacktipH, click right here. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.